Washington overnight as officers move in and make several arrests. Authorities issued a dispersal order for the people who were marching and throwing projectiles. According to police, some officers were injured from rocks and fireworks. This is just the latest in a series of violent demonstrations in parts of the Northwest, with demonstrators calling for police departments to be completely defunded.